We sell quality. We're not selling a gimmick here. All right, our products might be different. They might be bold and unique. But the fact of the matter is, that's really in right now. And as long as we play our cards right, I think we'll be the next, as I say, the fourth super premium national.
Crowd Rules is a show where we take three small businesses, businesses from all across the country, bring them to New York, put them in our studio, and put them in front of a crowd of 100 with the goal of deciding which of the business is worthy of a $50,000 prize to grow their business.
You have to have perseverance and you have to have passion. And what you'll see at CNBC Crowd Rules is that passion in all of these businesses. They really looked for businesses that they absolutely love and believe in their products and what they are selling.
We've seen some of them they're this idea that people are passionate about, but they really haven't researched what the market is, what the price should be, how much they need to sell. You know, there's a lot of homework that needs to be done, and so what we're trying to find is businesses that have this passion. They want to be entrepreneurs.
And Crowd Rules is so unique. One, because the crowd votes. This is a crowd of 100. Pat and I are just 2 votes out of the 100. Mm-hmm. Really, it's a crowd of small business owners, students, just regular consumers, and they're the ones listening to these stories, and they decide who gets the $50,000. So that in of itself is very unique.
And they're interesting stories. It's an entertaining program, but it's also something you learn something by watching, and you identify with these small business people and you can relate them to either your own business experience or a business in the neighborhood. So it's easy to relate to this program. It's a fun program to watch, and at the end it does some good for one of these businesses.